So, people say I'm confrontational, but you know what? I'm exactly the opposite of confrontational. I hate drama. So, instead of letting something harbor up inside of me and linger on for weeks and months and, you know, however long, I don't deal with that. I would rather confront somebody, which I can see how that would be perceived as confrontational. So I would rather go up to somebody and talk about it and get the situation handled, whichever way, and then make peace and move forward and build a friendship, because I'm a peaceful person, not confrontational, rather than just letting something build up inside you and annoy the hell out of you for however long it's gonna, like, annoy you. The thing that we do as people, well, that I don't do it, but that most people do, or they just, like, want to hold in what they're saying inside and not let whoever they have issues with don't bother them. Like, it's really ridiculous. If you want a more peaceful society, you need to start one. And that happens by you going up to people who you think you may have an issue with and being the bigger person and righting that wrong. Or even if there isn't wrong and they're just stupid, then righting it and fixing it. I'm not confrontational. I don't want drama. And I fix my problems, or I attempt to. And if no one else wants to fix the problem, I'm not just going to deal with it. I just cut that fat from my life.